Praise be to God. Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's missionary, Teresa of Avila. Date of birth 28/3/1515. Date of death 4/10/1582. Native place Avila. Country Spain. Mission area Spain. Once a young man troubled at heart asked a saint if he has ever seen God and is it possible for him to see God. The saint replied, "I have seen God, but it is not possible for you to see God." The young man asked the saint why. The saint took him to the banks of a pond and asked him to look at the still waters. He asked the young man if he could see the reflection of his face on the surface of the water, to which he replied, "Yes." The saint took a small stone and dropped it into the water and asked the man again if he could see his face on the water surface now. The young man replied that he could only see the ripples and not his face. The saint, trying to explain to him why he cannot see God, that God cannot be found in restlessness. Teresa, who was born in Spain, followed the footsteps of Jesus. She read the biographies of many saints and martyrs of Jesus Christ during her childhood days. She deeply desired to become a nun and served God when she was 15 years old. Renouncing all the desires of the world, she spent most of her time reading and meditating on the Word of God. She described her spiritual journey as follows. "I was filled with great joy when I started praying. To receive the joy immeasurable, I was drawn by the Holy Spirit. My heart was set ablaze. A great truth was revealed to me then. The truth was that salvation is only through Jesus Christ." These words enticed Teresa, after which she committed her life to lead as many people as possible to Christ. She traveled on foot and established many convents and 37 meditation centers throughout Spain. Beloved, do you see Jesus every day? God bless you.